Hello folks, welcome to WM Originals. Myself Akhil, back with another Windows 10 tutorial for Windows 10 update. Microsoft released Windows 10 October 2020 update, and if you have installed it but having some compatibility issues or your device is not working properly with this update, you can roll back to previous version 2004 by following these simple steps. So if you want to roll back from version 20H2, watch this video full. Let's start this video and know all the steps required. But before we start, if you are new to WM Originals, subscribe to my channel and hit bell icon to get latest of my tech videos. Before I start, let me show you that I am on Windows 10 October 2020 update. Click on Start and open Settings. From there, go to System and then scroll down to About. From there, Windows Specifications. Here you can see that this is Windows 10 Pro version 20H2, which is Windows 10 October 2020 update. Now let's close this and again open Settings and then go to Update and Security. From there click on Update History and from here click on Uninstall Updates. It opens up control panel which shows installed update on your device. Now here you can see feature update to Windows 10 20H2. Select it and click on Uninstall. Now a dialog box opens up for confirmation. Click on Yes and it will start uninstalling update, which may take some time. After update gets uninstalled, it comes with an option to restart your device to apply changes. Click on Restart Now. System will restart and will be rolled back to update version 2004. Now to check if your device rolled back or not, click on Start and open Settings. From there go to System and then scroll down to About and from there Windows Specifications. Here you can see that this is Windows 10 Pro version 2004. So this is how easily one can roll back to version 2004 from October 2020 update. If you have any questions or have any issues while rolling back to previous update or have any suggestions, share those in comment section. This is Akhil saying goodbye for now. See you all in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Have a nice day.